Hi, Namaskar. My name is Gaurav Bajaj and I am from India. First of all, I would like to welcome you on this beautiful session. And secondly, I want to promise you that next 45 to 60 minutes, if you listen to the content of this video carefully, then this content has the capability to not only transform your life, your family life, but even your coming generations, my dear friends. And why I am saying so? Because there are so many success stories we have today that because of this session, people have transformed their life. And second good news is, today we have on board with us a high performance coach, mentor, trainer, best-selling author of two books, Mr. Deepak Bajaj, with us. He has got a very big brand in entire direct selling industry, my dear friends. And today there are lakhs of people who are listening to him, watching him on social media and following him. So we are very, very lucky that today he is gonna with us in the end of this session. And now, what is that so important to us for which we are fighting hard in life? So this is my question to you. What is something for which you are fighting hard? You may be a student, housewife, a professional, or maybe a self-employed guy. You may be owning a business of your own. So, but what is one thing for which we are fighting? That is happiness, my dear friends. That is success. And success means different to different individuals. I've been into this business for a decade now, and in last 10 years, I have met lakhs of people. And when I talk about happiness to them, then there are different answers, right? For few people, earning income and getting rich and famous is success. Whereas for some other people, having good health means success. Few people want to become rich and famous. Few people want to live a good life, right? Few people want to help others also. Few people want their dream cars, villas, home. They want to spend time with the family. That is also definition of success to few people. But you know, one thing is common between all these reasons, and that is, you know what? Wealth. Yes, money. If you have wealth and money, then you can achieve all these things, my dear friends. And if we are talking about money and wealth, then there is one guy who can help us a lot, and his name is Mr. Robert T. Kiyosaki. And you know, he says there are four legal ways of making the money all over the world. ER employees, people who are into government job, private jobs, and working hard from 9 to 5 in their jobs. I have seen my mother working for 27 years in a government job. Morning 9 o'clock to evening 6 o'clock schedule I have seen, working very, very hard. There are second type of people, self-employed. They are owning a small business, or they are not working for somebody else, they are working for themselves. Like doctors, lawyers, chartered accountant, real estate consultant, agents, advisors. 95% of world's money is on left-hand side, my dear friends. Wherever, if we see B, means big businessman, people like Tata, Birla, Ambanis. And fourth type of making the money is investor, people who have got huge money. They will simply invest into stock market, property, or maybe some new business venture. And they are not working for money, money is working for them. And they are hardly 5% and even less than that. Now, there are three surprising facts about these people. Based on their lifestyle, he has categorized them in two categories. One is left-hand side, E and S, and one is right-hand side, B and I. If you talk about left-hand side people, right, they are more in numbers, but they just own small amount of money. But if we talk about education qualification, big degrees, right? All the scientists, doctors, our professors, everybody is here, my dear friends. Big, big qualifications, right? However, here we have some people who were not able to clear their schools and even colleges also. Due to lack of financial situation, they were not even able to go to colleges also. If we talk about left-hand side people, they are working hard. Generation after generation, if I talk you, right, and if I ask you, how many people, if you see in both the categories, where there are people who are working hard, left-hand side people, they are working hard generation after generation. However, right-hand side people, one generation is doing something, right, so that even the further generations that are coming, even if they are not working, they are making the money. So now the point is, you, me, and even everybody wants to be on right hand side, but we need to understand what is something that can take us from left hand side to right hand side. So Mr. Robert T. Kiyosaki did a research on most successful thousands of people, and his study says there are three reasons because of which people, even after spending their entire life, remains on left hand side and not able to go on right hand side. And there are three reasons to it because of which this happens. And you know what are those three reasons? First of all, if you and me are choosing a way to be in job or self-employed, you and me have to work individual effort. We have to put all the life. Now, due to individual effort, your and my income will be limited. You know, in job, a person is fighting hard for entire 1 year just for the sake of 5% increment or 10% increment. I have seen my mom also working for 27 years. Myself have worked with a US-based company, right, for 3 years. And I have seen entire year we are trying to prove ourselves for just one promotion or one increment, my dear friend. There may be some students with us today in this session, and I would like to ask them one thing. Why our parents are asking you to study hard and hard, hard and hard? You know why? So that we get a good job. Our system is like this only. In order to become successful in life, in order to fulfill all the dreams, there is only one way: you study hard, hard, hard. But when we study hard, get good degrees, we come to know that we are on left hand side, man. The way we are working will take us to right hand side, not the way we were learning and we are taking degrees in the colleges. And third thing is active source of income. Till the time we are working in a job or a shop, we are getting the money. The day we will stop doing it, we will stop making the money also. But when we study right hand side people, whatever they do, they start making a team right from day one. And they keep on increasing the number of people in their team, and due to which they are not working today for 10 hours or 12 hours, they are working for lakhs of hours. Because they have, let's suppose, 10,000 people, 1 lakh people, and everybody is coming to them and giving their 10 hours. So 1 lakh people, if they have into 10 lakh working hours in a day, so their income will not be dependent on their 10 hours, their income gonna be dependent on 10 lakh hours, my dear friends. So that's the reason people are not able to beat them, because they are not good in terms of talent, personality, attitude. They are good in terms of their way of working, my dear friends. You know, the biggest problem with the people today is they want to be here, but they are working like these people. So you want to work like them and you want to be here. This is not at all possible. You have to change the way you are thinking, and you have to change the way you are working, my dear friends. But the biggest issue is, whenever anybody thinks of coming from left to right hand side, then he thinks about the way he will be arranging the money. Because if we want to work like this, then we need money, we need expertise, we need some kind of extra talent, right? When I was very, very young in my life, and I used to ask my mom, the uncle who is holding this big house, big car, what he is doing in life? Then my mom used to reply, he is doing business. And then I used to ask my mom, why we are not doing business? And my mom used to tell me, for business you need big money, and we don't have big money. But now time is changing, my dear friends. Those days are gone when we used to have, we need to have crores of money, big experience. We need to take big risk to become a big person in life. Now we are living in age of technology. Now we are living in 2020, my dear friends. There are so many ways that it can be done. And if this is the constraint, then there is only one best way of doing it, right? And that is direct selling, my dear friends. Yes, direct selling is one way in which you can do what left hand side people were doing. You can create a team, you can increase your number of hours, right? And it will become a passive source of income for you. Means one day, even if you are not on this earth, still your nominee will be getting the entire money and entire benefit of your those many hours and those many team that you have created, my dear friends, right? So we call it direct selling. If you talk about direct selling in 1 minute, then it's very, very simple. You and me are consumer. We never go to factory to take any of the products. There is a channel of retailer, wholesaler, distributors, celebrities, TV, newspaper, magazine, advertisement, which takes almost 40 to 70% of the money, and a product that is manufactured at the rate, let's suppose 10 rupees becomes 100 rupees worth or 200 rupees that customer is paying. Now, however, in a direct selling model, same factory producing the same products is reaching to the same customer, but through you, me and our team. And that's the reason that up to 70% of margin will be distributed between the people who are involved into this. And this is a very beautiful model if you see all over the world. There are one of the biggest investor, Mr. Warren Buffett, you must have heard. He is investing so much of money into new companies. Even today's president of America and the former president of America, both are supporting direct selling in a big way. And Mr. Bill Gates, right, he's a big businessman supporting network marketing in a very, very big way, my dear friends. And this is Indian scenario. Today, newspapers are telling, facts are telling that next $1 trillion industry is healthcare, my dear friends, right? And direct selling is going to play a bigger role in this $1 trillion industry. 18 million youth will be coming into direct selling business in 2025. That means after completing the graduation, post-graduation, so many people, they will not be going into jobs and self-employment. They will be coming into network marketing only. So if these are the facts, then why not? We should become a smart person and start doing this business right away when we know these facts. Right, and this is called a vision in life, that you are able to see something that people will see after 4, 5 years or 10 years down the line, my dear friends, right? So if you talk about few facts about direct selling industry, right, it's happening in America for last almost 80 years, but we in India are like almost 50 years behind them. 1996 it was started, and government gave some guidelines in September 2016 about network marketing. It's close to $200 billion worldwide industry today, network marketing, my dear friends, right? And I would like to introduce you to the most leading and very powerful platform in direct selling in India, that is MI Lifestyle Marketing Global Private Limited. And today even our Prime Minister is talking about Atmanirbhar Baniye, become self-independent. And today I am proud of MI Lifestyle and my decision that not only today I have become self-independent, however, I have helped lakhs of people, thousands of people to become self-independent through direct selling opportunity, my dear friends. And the reason this company is doing good in the market, right, good with the people, we have got associated MOU with the government of India, Skill India initiative. You must have heard Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, my dear friends. So company is working very aggressively, and if we try to understand what's the future of your career, if you are planning to do this business as a part-time or if you are planning to do this business as full-time, then your future is 200% sure, because in MI Lifestyle we are focusing on wellness and FMCG industry. In coronavirus days, we have heard of this term essentials and non-essentials, right? So the best part is we are working in the essential market, my dear friend. So there was no recession during the lockdown also, and there is no chances of recession in coming years, my dear friends, because we are working with the best industry. One is healthcare and wellness, and second is fast moving consumer goods. Means soap, shampoo, hair oil, toothpaste, facial, all these products are needed at any cost. Does not matter whatever is happening outside the world, my dear friends, right? And if we talk about health and wellness, and if I talk about this is next $1 trillion industry in India, and there are so many facts and figures that are telling this is the best time if you and me want to enter into healthcare industry, wellness industry, and through direct selling is super, super awesome, right? These are the few factors if we see because of which health is deteriorating, right? There are these factors which are in our control, and these are the factors like adulteration, use of pesticides, pollution, air and water pollution, that is not in our direct control. So because of these both the reason, In coming years, you will see this industry as the topmost industry, my dear friends. And even what we were expecting to happen in 2025, 2030 and 40, now it's happening little early, my dear friend, due to corona situation. People have understood the importance of immunity, right? And second, a second source of income in life. And this business opportunity is giving both the things to the people who are getting associated with this opportunity, my dear friends, right? So we are working on prevention is better than cure methodology. And I would like to introduce you some powerful brands in Indian industry today, because now we need to become vocal for local. So here I present the best healthcare brand in India, Element Wellness. Then we have On and On, we have New Star, MI Home, Ahar. All these brands are made in India, my dear friends. And we are giving very good quality at affordable prices because we have a team of scientists working with us. If you talk about Dr. D.B. Narayana, he is called father of modern Ayurveda India with 40 plus years of experience. He is Mr. K.C. Gavendan. He is a PhD from IIT. You may not have heard their names, but they have worked with brands like Dabur, Rinbexi, Balsara, Himalaya, and that also at director position in research and development. These are more people in our team. From IIM Calcutta, Mr. K.K. Rajesh. Then we have Mr. Dr. Sharma with us, Dr. Suresh with us, who have written domestic and international journal also, and they have represented Ministry of Ayush and WHO on international front, my dear friends. So we have such a strong team of doctors. And Google is talking so many things about these people who are behind these products and brands. So result will come for sure. There is no doubt about it. These are best quality products and we have got all the certifications. And above everything, we have premium Ayush certified. You may have heard our Prime Minister, Mr. Modi, telling that we must follow Ministry of Ayush guidelines. You will feel glad to know that the products that I will be showing you on next slide, they are premium Ayush certified. Food Safety and Standard Authority of India license, and our most selling product is certified for highest oxygen radical absorption capacity. It's the best antioxidant in the world by Californian lab, my dear friends, right? If we talk quickly about the products, we can find these details easily on my YouTube channel also, right? I will be telling about one liner about these products, because today we not only need to focus on the product but on to the opportunity also, for which we are working day and night hard, my dear friends, right? So if you talk about, we have products related to liver, we have products related to women monthly hormonal cycle, we have products related to cough, right? We have products related to blood purification, massage oils, and then natural painkiller also we have. Then we have immunity booster, Immuno 3, eyes and digestion ko proper rakhne ke liye. We have got Well Heart to keep your heart healthy. Then we have daily detox, body detoxification concept. Everybody is looking for immunity and body detoxification, and we are already placed with best healthcare brand at this moment, my dear friend. So we are lucky enough. Then we have below 37 Livogain again Ashwagandha based products also. Then for 12 months you can use this product to increase your immunity, that is Kavach Prash. For stones we have a product to increase the performance and erection in men, we have Man Shakti Man. In order to increase the iron level, we have a feeling syrup and capsules. For obesity, weight management is one of the very big market in India. Then for calcium, and it's a natural, you can say basically, there are people who are not able to take their food on time and it does not have all the nutrients. So this product can complement all those things. Then the most selling product in our industry, that is the best antioxidant on earth available, my dear friends, Amla Noni Aloe Vera plus 13 more berries, total 16 unique things are there in this product, berries concentrated juice. Because of the antioxidant capacity, it helping to increase your immunity at a very very bigger level, my dear friends. Then we have a protein powder. Our entire body is made up of protein, right? And we all must use protein these days, very very important. Then for kids, it's a, like a boon product, right? You can say all the minerals and vitamins are there in this product. Then for sugar, diabetes, we have a very, very big product. It's again a very big market, you know, sugar and diabetes. Then we have such products. They are not luxury. They are necessity in life and they are super essentials. Soap, shampoo, hair oil, toothpaste, anti-aging creams, different types of lotions, different types of toothpaste. We have four types of face washes, four types of toothpaste. We have entire range covering lower, middle and higher class in India. So our management vision is, if we are working, my dear friends, then we should not come back empty-handed. If you are talking to someone, then he should be automatically feel that he must be part of this family. Under eye gel, we have for acne, pimple skin, we have a different face wash, anti-aging cream, hand wash. Then we have different shampoos, hair oil, fairness cream, and then again one of the highest selling product in our list, soap free face wash. We have Radiant Glow, wound healing cream, Novedna gel, red herbal paste, white herbal paste, right, which are marvelous products. Everybody needs these products, my dear friends. Then the kind of products we have are needed in everyday life. We have all the spices with us. We have an entire complete range of you can say cleaners, right? Then we have soaps, talcum powder, everything that you can think of. And we are helping our nation, being an agriculture country. Organic farming products are there with us, right, that are helping to grow the crops organically. So this list will not end. Reason being, we have a team of topmost scientists with us who are working day and night, and even in the lockdown time also, you know, in next 6 to 8 months we are planning to bring 24 new products, my dear friends, and these are the recently added products in the list. So one thing is pretty clear, this company is very, very aggressive, totally made in India, and is helping so many people, not only in terms of money, but in order to keep you healthy, your immunity at a higher level. We are working day and night. Now the last point that comes is, what I need to do to become part of it? You will be glad to know that you are working on this concept already. You are already doing direct selling, you know, you are already doing multi-level marketing, but the fact is you are not getting paid for that. You are doing it for free. But now, if you want, you can start making lakhs and crores of income also by doing it in an organized manner. What you are doing already, you are purchasing the product, using the products and recommending to others, right? And now, if we can do it for these brands, then we can make that 60 to 70% profit that some selected people are making in traditional market. And these are the multiple benefits that you're gonna get in case you take a decision to change your life today, my dear friends, right? Because it's a life-changing opportunity. So these are the different income benefits, and let's try to understand in next 10 minutes what all benefits you will be getting. First of all, see, you may have heard of this term a lot, retail. And this is our first benefit, retail profit. Earlier, the shopkeeper used to get all the benefits, that retailer, wholesaler benefit, because he is selling the product. He is selling the product on MRP, but he is not getting this product on MRP. He is getting a discounted price called DP, distributor price, and he is selling to you and me. We are customer on MRP or little lesser than that. Ultimately, he is making that 20-40%, my dear friends. Now, the first benefit that MI Lifestyle platform is giving you is, all this benefit will be given to you. You know why? Because these products will be billed to you on distributor price. So up to the 40 to 50% margin, whatever margin we have in the product, will be given to you. So now, even if for your self buying of these products, you will start making money. Is not that amazing? And if you start telling to people the way you were telling earlier, right, you will start making more money, my dear friends. So this is the first powerful income. Now, in order to understand the incomes onwards, we need to understand a term called BV. This is called business volume. So if you talk about brands like Elements and on, they have 75% business volume. That means if I am buying products of 1,000, I will get 750 business volume. If I am buying products of 10,000, I am getting 7,500 business volume. And our second income is sales turnover bonus, which is 12% of matching business volume. Matching business volume, let's try to understand how a business operates in the open market. Like, there you have customers, repeated customers. There you have small distributors, wholesalers, bigger distributors like this. Similarly, here also we're gonna create a team, and we are going to help you in a very, very big way, because you may be doing it for the first time. So don't worry on that part. Just try to understand the concept. And in the end, I will tell you a beautiful thing that will help you to build career in this business, right? So this is the way. There are so many ways of making this business. Ultimately, company has divided your business into two zones. And this is your center line. One is your organization one, and one is your organization two. You can create as many distributors, you can create as many customers and repeated customers as many you wish to be. Ultimately, they will be calculating the business volume in your left, business volume in your right. Your and your team's volume will be accumulated, and you will be given 12% of matching business volume. And this will be your weekly income. Means you can make income every week, right? How? For example, in your left, somebody started with 11,000, or you took the products of 11,000, then 75%, 8250 BV will be there. 8250 BV will be there in right. So matching will be 8250, and 12% you will that. That will be 990 rupees of that 1 week. And if we are making 20,000 BVs in left, and our team together making 20,000 BVs on organization two, so matched will be 20,000, 12%, 2,400 income. So now you are getting repeated orders, right? People who are using these products will ask again. Even in our family also, we will demand these products again and again. Plus, we can make a team also, because everybody is looking for extra source of income these days. We just need to be vocal for local, right? And let's suppose in any X week, you have got 1 lakh group business volume in organization one, 2 lakh group business volume in your right. So matched business volume is 1 lakh, so 12% is 12,000 rupees. Now your team is increasing, so you cannot stop it now. It will go in lakhs now, right? And the best part is carry forward facility here, because you have matched 1 lakh, so the remaining 1 lakh will be carry forward, and it will be added to your next week or next month volume easily, my dear friends, right? So there is no targets, no conditions, and carry forward will be there, because company knows it's either your hard work or your team hard work. So now let's suppose in any week 5 lakh to 4 lakh business volume is coming. So that 1 lakh for which you have not got the benefit will be added here, and now it will be counted at combined 5 lakh, and you will be getting 1 week income of that week as 60,000 rupees. You know, when I started this business, I was getting close to this much salary in my job. 70,000 salary I was getting, and I was seeing this business, right? So first of all, I was not able to believe that this much money can come in a week. Because in job, I need to work for maybe some 5 to 10 years to double my income, triple my income, 4 times right in job. But in this business, I was able to see that if I am increasing my team, so what I will be able to achieve in next 30 years can be done in 2 to 3 years also. Yes, this is definitely possible, because in job, I will be working all alone, but in this business, right from day one, I'm making a team the way right hand side successful people used to do, my dear friends, right? So let's move ahead. And there are so many other incomes also, that is like monthly rewards for you. From 2% to 7% of your team business volume will be given to you once you become a star silver, and all the BVs will be accumulated. And there is no timeline when you can achieve this level. So sooner or later, I'm sure, because there is no condition, you will get this accumulation of BV, and this extra income will be started. In order to enhance and in order to appreciate the people who are working with a target, company is giving this extra performance bonus on monthly basis and extra loyalty bonus if you take care of your existing customers, right? Then a very prestigious position called National Team Coordinator. Royalty incomes are also extra started once you become a diamond and above, and rewards and awards. You can earn not only laptop, bike, cars, but even house also. From here, if you make up a mind and work with a proper goal, my dear friends, right? And this works on a power of compounding. As I said earlier, do you remember the question that we used to solve in school days? One person is breaking the wall in 100 days. If 10 people start working on that, then that wall will be broken in 100 divided by 10. That means 10 days. And let's suppose if 100 people start doing it, that work can be done in one day, my dear friends. You know, we learned everything in school, but when we came to practical life, we forget everything. Because there was the only way of making the money, good grades, good education and good job. Right? And good job can only create followers. And you can only take care of yourself. You cannot help anybody else, my dear friends.